There's being good at your job, there's being bad at your job, and then there's being a complete idiot at your job. And it's the third option that's always the most entertaining. This guy's going to need a surfboard made out of Budweiser coasters. Not a great day to wear your best jeans and t-shirt. The world's biggest and most unusual pinata. What's the best thing to use next to a tank full of diesel? Fire, of course. And here's a sound you don't want to hear when you're reversing. When the scales do this, then your truck might just be overloaded. The last thing you want is for your cement to figure out how to go down the stairs. When your pointing finger isn't quite long enough, then it's time to improvise. Let's just hope this is just muddy water and not something else that's brown and best kept inside a sealed metal container. These waiters might be waiting a long time until they get another waiting job.
Who's in charge today? How you doing? I'm a state of Oregon, Oregon OSHA.
Somebody better offer this guy a hand. He might need one. Everybody's nervous when they're holding a welding torch. Watch that step, or lack of one. Once again, this is a big vat of brown stuff. And brown stuff is never the stuff you want to spill. I mean, I could use the stepladder, but why bother when I've got this bucket full of slime? A masterclass in how to break a cooler and everything in the cooler. And now for that favorite workplace pastime. See who can die first. Just because you buy your building materials in bulk doesn't mean you have to carry it that way. Here's a new Olympic sport, diving for idiots. And now the hard work begins. Explaining that a ladder is now a permanent part of someone's new home extension. This is either the worst driver in the world, or that van contains one of their exes. We've all been frustrated at being blocked in by a badly parked car, but maybe not this frustrated. Did that tree get stuck in there? Or is that truck driven by Mother Nature? We're gonna go ahead and say this isn't where he's supposed to be dropping that cement. You never see a forklift carrying a car, and this is why. Here's a man who clearly takes great pride in his work. The really worrying thing is that the other two trucks look bigger than the one that's stuck. They must all own the same cheap GPS. Opening a champagne bottle is a delicate process.
Gas, que posee el espumoso.
Never mind.
Puta madre, Dios.
This is what Tetris would be like if you ended up in the emergency room every time you lost. Swinging a massive metal hook as you drive down the street? What could go wrong? a bad place to park, plus a person who's not great at reversing equals disaster. When the guy driving the excavator is the most annoying guy in the world. When hip-hop meets the construction industry. Don't hire this guy to fix your roof. Unless you want to film a slapstick comedy special. Well, this is one way to deal with illegal parking. FedEx, leaving our emergency brakes off and trashing your property since 1971. Being a gamer takes quick responses, especially when you're meant to be working. When you hear James Brown and almost produce something brown. The way to make a bad situation better is not to play the entire thing in reverse. Nobody likes working on a hot summer day, but this is not the best way to cool down. One of these water jets is clearly much better at its job than the other one. When the delivery guy almost delivers himself a full nervous breakdown. If you're gonna drop a crate of fruit, then watermelons are probably the worst choice. They're basically the eggs of the fruit world. This guy might as well be urinating in a high wind. Here's an example of how to stack things with complete precision. This cement pipe had clearly had strong curry the night before.
It's coming, bro.
What's he doing? Checking the wall's reflexes? To be fair, he did his best to correct this fail, but in a really stupid way. Wheelbarrow pushing is an art, and just like any art, some people have no talent for it whatsoever.
I need help, come on.
This just can't be the official way to spread that stuff. Driving tip, if you see cement or a hole, then always pick the cement. The best place to install an electrical item? Well, near the nearest water supply, of course. This may have been a prank, but you should clearly never drop your phone near where this guy is working.
You owe me.
None of us at Akimbo are mechanics, but we do know that internal combustion engines and water do not mix. Car thieves are getting less and less discreet these days.
Yo! It's perfect!
Bags of mortar are supposed to help you build a wall, not demolish it. This car comes with its own onboard mechanic. Here's a truck driver who's really trying to get the most out of his motor insurance. Pretty sure this isn't the way they refinish things at the Ferrari factory. How do you even make a dent that big? Did he get into a road rage incident with the Hulk?
I'm no longer a trucker. I don't know what's gonna happen. That's my trailer.
You're never too busy for one of those annoying brain training games.
Come on, you got it.
When you get paid by the hour, you've got to make the most of it. A little known never-ending kittens prank. Every Olympic sprinter has started off by accidentally shattering a glass panel. Paper towels are generally designed for kitchen-based spillages, not plane fuel. But you've got to admire his ambition. This air conditioner's condition is not great. Somebody should have covered that hole. Somebody didn't. And now somebody is responsible for wasting a lot of concrete. It's always important to install things the right way up. Never make an axe out of a boomerang. Like many people around the world, some trailers just yearn for freedom. How to catch a fish 3 times. This guy has 2 main interests, tractor driving and poisoning himself with carbon monoxide. This is the bit they call the lawn, right? Yeah, great house you're building there, but how do we get in?
Hombre, maestro. Te digo que se nos olvidó. ¿Dónde está la puerta? Nomás dejamos ventana.
Hijos.
You should always teach your children by example. Never. Luckily, no one was hurt in the making of this clip, except the ego of that particular mechanic. When you're driving the construction vehicles, a background in gymnastics always comes in useful. Some people are worried about AI taking over the world, but nobody ever thought it would start with lawnmowers. Sadly, this guy never got to try out for the Harlem Globetrotters. This is one of those new fire-based turn signals. Yeah, I'm gonna pretend that didn't just happen. You don't need to have a fluent understanding of geometry to know that this is not gonna work. This is what happens when you try to deliver a black hole to another galaxy. So, no, they won't be starring in the next sequel to the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Wait, if you love our videos, be sure to check out Retrocast. And if Retrocast isn't your thing, don't worry, we have another Akimbo video for you.